Greetings and welcome to Goodtimes with Tobikun. I'm your host, Tobikun. And basically, this is just a little intro to the continuation of Bionic Commando Re-Armed. So we are now going to start off with part two. Without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so we're going to try the docks. Just trying to see how much of a map I can cover. And we need the green chips, so we are not worthy of the docks yet. Guess we have to try another mission, so... We need to try into the sewer station. And we do not get the green ship here. Nice. Let's see if we can find a place that doesn't need the green ship. Not an enemy. Classic shooter. Let's do it. Gotta get through these trains quickly. So, gotta watch out for these soldiers again. Captain, just inside is the challenge simulation. This is a terminal like this is in every FSA camp. Check them out. As soon as you access a challenge simulation FSA camp, that terminal also becomes accessible from the main menu. That means you can go practice without having to go through hassle of flying out here with your helicopter. Oh, would you look at that? It's Captain Spencer, Bionic Commando. So who do you think you are, really? Prancing around with your cloaking robot arm. Do you think you actually make a difference? Well, good luck. You really need it. You should really go to Aerial 1 and get them. You can be thrown down the platform, through the platforms. To hit unsuspected enemies beneath you, talk about death from above. Even in the harmless place you could die, and they said it was just a simulation. That's a bunch of lies. got to keep the little guy. Alright, we're good. That better be the blue chip. It's so hard to keep the morale up. Super Joe is my hero, and when I heard they got him, I just lost my will to fight. Green communication chip, communicator chip is good for Area 2, Area 3, and I think Area 6 too. I know it's a little tedious having to use these comm chips, but remember to contact with HQ is essential to this mission. Get it. Yeah. It's been a long time. Okay. We'll get there. What I might have missed doing all this jumping. I don't know what to do. Captain, stand by for tactical intel. Go ahead, sir. These docks are an important hub for Imperial logistics. They probably keep a record of all transports, maybe a ledger, a digital log of some kind. It might contain locations of other Imperial outposts and fortifications. See if you can secure it. Acknowledged, sir. Once we know about the Imperial's location, General Armstrong can mobilize a retaliatory strike and push these dogs back. Glad I'm not on this on my own. You're not alone, soldier. The entire FSA military is standing by. Remember, your mission is to save Joseph Gibson. What, did you really think you could stop the Imperials all by yourself? Watch me. Sir, let me ask, how's the project proceeding? We're making excellent progress. All the parts are under construction and we're getting ready for assembly. What happens if the FSA military comes snooping around? Our forces can hold them off until the assembly is complete. After that, it won't matter. What about the problems we've been having getting it activated? It's been taken care of, Private. Thank you. Captain, stand by for tactical intel. Go ahead, sir. Stocks are important enough for Imperial logistics. I think I just did this already. Yeah, I just did this earlier. This. Okay, well, I'm gonna refill once in a while. Beep. Are you going to mouth up like your predecessor? Okay, you don't have to lash out like that. have no energy that time. Got a power claw. Hopefully this will help us with that one stage that didn't allow us to get past. I think it was stage 3. So we'll find out. Hey. Wow, thank you for your bionic arm. Seems like your grip is better now. You can grab onto the enemy. Upgrade, what it ends up doing is giving him more of a kick, more of a punch to his claw. So hopefully this will help us in other things. Well, we could actually touch those transparent blocks before he could it. Thought the other upgrade would be pretty much done. And there's some traps. Oh man. No worries though. We'll get through this. Oh yeah. Now we got it. Now this bionic arm's gonna be really useful now. He's the exception, so. Let's toss that dude straight up the alley. Now I got the pitcher's arm. Thank you. Dude, let's get out of here. Sorry. Victory is mine for that one. Okay. That's enough of that. Who are you? Can we get on with the fight instead of talking? It's been a while. It's for a driving city. License permit, what? Okay, we'll find out. Hey! Hold up, okay, Captain. Managed to obtain new coordinates in Area 3. Now we can push further into enemy territory. I think we're getting closer to Super Joe. By the way, I just remembered, Agent ME3 asked me to say hi to you. You got an admirer. Oh, stop. How about you, Captain? Anyone special in your life? I've married, technically. Technically? She she left me one day right out of the blue. We had one little quarrel and she just disappeared, and I haven't heard from her since. Oh, I'm sorry, I understand. You don't want to talk about it. It's okay, Haley. I guess I do still love her, but she's still out there. Then you shouldn't stop looking for her. But let's find Joe first. You're right. Let's mosey. You found us a permit, did ya? Wonderful. Now we can proceed to Area 8. They expect us to buy, yet they don't give us enough armor to stop a single bullet. I wish we had robot suits like, you know, those animated movies. Now that would be something. We got a new chip. It's gonna help us. Lightning together. What? A man can dream, can he? What? A man can dream, can he? Look around. We're still driving the same old tanks and shooting us in the same lousy rifles. I want more robots. Damn it. I want more robots, damn it. Big ones and flying. Imagination on these guys. Hey! I think you got the blue communicator chip, Captain. The Imperials aren't making this easy for us. That's okay. I guess it makes it all more satisfying to whoop their butts. This chip is good for Area.
Alright, and pretty much this is the end of part two of our continuation of Bionic Commando Re-Armed. We're still going to go into it a little bit more, guys. Glad you guys are all enjoying it and have stuck around to enjoy this awesome footage and gameplay. But of course, again, just make sure to always support the bands below, and see you on the flip side.